Hello guys, and welcome back with another video on UPDF's YouTube channel. Today we will discuss how to add date to PDF on Mac. Dates in the PDF can serve as a document verification point, especially where document tampering is a concern. Let's continue watching this how to add a date to PDF on Mac video. But before that, download and install the UPDF tool via the official site or simply access the link in the description. After UPDF PDF editor installation, let's learn the instructions to add date to PDF on Mac. The steps that we will now perform in this video are easy to follow. Import the PDF via the Open File option. Choose Page Tools, choose Header and Footer, and tap the Add button. Afterward, set the layout under the Add Header and Footer section. Hit the calendar icon next to Content and select the date format from the drop-down menu. At last, hit the Save button to save the changes. Before you leave, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and press the notification button. That way you will get a notification for our future updates. And we will see you in another helpful review soon.